You know, I don't really have to go out and see and feel what it feels like to be cold in order to write about it. It's much better if I access it entirely through imagination.